This video will show you how to install the free educational version of Thermo-Calc on a Windows computer. In order to install the software, you must first download it from our website. Visit thermocalc.com and navigate to the free educational package page. Fill out the form at the bottom of the page. Once you submit it, you will be directed to a page with a link and password. Write down or remember the username and copy the password, then click on the link. When prompted, type in the username, paste the password, then click Login. You will be taken to a page that includes the software downloads for Linux, Mac, and Windows operating systems, as well as installation guides and the educational material, which you can download now by clicking the appropriate link. To download the software, click on the link that corresponds to your operating system. In this video, I'll select Windows. The software will begin downloading immediately. Once it is done, navigate to the folder where your computer stores downloaded files. The default in Windows is the Downloads folder. Here you will see the educational material we downloaded, as well as the installation program. Right-click on the installation file and select Run as Administrator. As long as you have administrator rights on your computer, a Windows dialog box will open asking whether you want to allow Thermo-Calc to be installed. If you are prompted to enter your password, do so. Then click Yes to continue. If you do not see this dialog box or you do not know the password, it may be because you do not have administrator rights on your computer. In this case, you can run a cloud-based version of the software on NanoHub. To learn more, visit the link shown on the screen. Once you approve the installation, the Thermo-Calc Setup Wizard will appear, which will guide us through the installation process. In the installation window, click Next. Read through the agreement, then select I accept the agreement, and click Next again. The setup is now ready to begin installing, so click Next to run the installation. Once it is done, click Finish. Your software is now installed on your computer. A shortcut will automatically be placed on your desktop. To use the software, simply double-click on the shortcut, and the program will open. To help you get started using the software, we have included many examples files, which you can access from the Help menu, Examples Files. Many videos are also available to help you learn how to use the software. From the Help menu, select Video Tutorials. You will be taken to our website where you will find a Getting Started video, as well as many example tutorials that correspond to the examples included in your software. We hope you enjoy using the free educational package for Thermo-Calc software.